Trending in Sports presents Harper's Sports Bazaar with Harper Cotie.
Strap yourself in
because we're set up, switched on, and ready to go.
All right, joining us this morning on Trending in Sports is number 37, Sami Molu, netminder for your Brockville Braves. Sami, good morning. How are you today?
Morning, Harper. Thank you for having me.
Yeah, no problem. Thanks for coming back on. Second time on the show for you. And Sami, I want to start with obviously the tough news last week. Randy Jones being let go. He was your head coach these, the last 2.5 years in Brockville for three. Just your initial reaction to this and how much you and the guys are going to miss him.
Yeah, obviously, it was a big emotional week last week. We all loved Randy. I loved Randy. And, it's the way it is, it's a business. And, obviously we're definitely going to miss him. We keep his principles into play. And, we just kind of keep playing.
Yeah, you said off air that you guys kind of used it as motivation to go out and win a pair of games last weekend, a 6-2 win over Kempville and a 5-2 win over Carlton Place. Both of those games, you were between the pipes. And so what was Dustin's message to the group before that first game without Randy behind the bench? And how did it feel to go out and grab 4 points over the weekend, just despite losing the head coach?
Yeah, obviously, it was kind of something we preach all year. We want to play fast. We want to play hard. Obviously both these games, Kempville and CP, we both lost to them our first meetings of the year. So, we kind of had, they're kind of called revenge games kind of thing. We didn't like how we played in either of those two early in the year. So it was nice to, get back on track and, get those 4 points over the weekend in a very tight race right now in the league.
Yeah, definitely. And again, just, what was Dustin's message to the group before that first game last Friday?
It's kind of just go out and play, kind of stop trying to do like too much. Everyone was brought in and brought back kind of to play their role. And, I think that was kind of just, we want to play fast. We want to play hard. We want to not kind of shy away from, scrums and stuff like that. And I think the boys played really great two games. It was definitely fun to watch from the crease.
Definitely been an up and down start for you guys, as we kind of alluded to there a second ago. But a couple of good games in a row, as we mentioned, and for you personally as well. How are you feeling about your game?
I feel good. Obviously, not the ideal start that, I want from a personal standpoint. But I've trained a lot with Clark Saunders. He's our goalie coach we have in Brockville this year. And, we kind of just want to get better every day and work on a different part of our game every day. And, I think that, you can really see and even Phil, we've definitely grown a lot with Clark. And, he's probably the best guy around this area. And, it's great that we get him every day.
Yeah, absolutely. Well said. Clark is a great guy. I know him myself. He's got a ton of experience, and that's awesome that he's working with you guys. That's great. The two of you are only going to get better working with Clark, that's for sure. You mentioned Philip there. He's been good this season as well. Coming in on your nights off or in relief, whatever. Just what's it been like working with Phil?
Yeah, he's a great guy. We get along really well. We have a great relationship. We push each other in practice, and we also work with each other, kind of see little bit of holes in both of our games, and we help each other with that, and we kind of take stuff away from each other. And I think we got a really good tandem here in Brockville this year.
Yeah, no, I agree with you for sure. And finally, Sami, you mentioned off air a good test tomorrow night in the Navin grads. The standings are tight right now in the league, as you mentioned earlier, but they're in first place right now. They've had a really good start to the season. So what are you expecting from Navin tomorrow night? And what do you guys need to do to get a third straight win here against a pretty good hockey team?
Yeah, they're obviously first place for a reason. You know, they're a very offensive team. And I think, honestly, we just got to kind of stick to our game. You know, with the way we play, I think teams kind of have to match their game against us right now. So we just got to stick to our game, do what makes us successful, and, you know, we should be pretty good.
Absolutely. That was a fun game last Friday night against Kempville, and I'm sure tomorrow night will be as well. Sami, thanks so much for this. Keep up the good work, man. We'll chat again soon.
Awesome. Yeah, thanks for having me. I love coming on here.